whatever you I just want to hear the good word.
For you and me. He gave himself for you and me. it's saying here that just as he was about to die and then rise again, he was going to prepare a place in heaven. He was going to prepare a place in heaven for his disciples. And what that means is, that there is a heaven that you can go to, a heaven that you can find, a heaven where you can be with God. And that heaven can be found in Jesus Christ. If you trust Him as your Savior and as your Lord, and as you trust Him as your Savior and as your Lord, you will find peace and you'll find heaven. Said unto him, have you been so long time with you, and yet hast thou not known me, Philip?
And
We cannot know these things purely by gospels. We need the Holy Spirit. We need evidence. But we also need the Holy Spirit to open our lives. And so the Holy Spirit will show us, if we allow Him, that Christ is the Messiah. That Christ fulfilled the prophecies. That Christ fulfilled the Word of God. In all its glory, in all its majesty, He fulfilled the Word of God. He came to be the Messiah. And to us, a child is born. His name shall be Wonderful Counselor, Prince of Peace, and Mighty God. His name shall be Wonderful Counselor, Prince of Peace, and Mighty God. And He is God in the flesh. And as God in the flesh, He came and dwelt on this earth. And He had a mission, a wonderful mission, a glorious mission. And that mission was to go to the cross and die on that cross. And die on that cross for you and me. That was His mission. I come to give life, life more abundant. He said, I lay down my life. He said, I laid down my life. And He laid down His life. And as He laid down His life, He laid it down for you. And He laid it down for me. That you can live and I can live. Christ died. Christ died. That you and I can live and be saved today. Oh, my friends, know that love. Know that grace of Christ today, who came and died on that cross and shed His blood that you may live today. I give my life a ransom for many, you say. He gave His life a ransom for you today, to buy you back, to bring you home, to bring you to heaven. He bought His life that you can live and live forever in glory today. Oh,